In this problem, we have a container that's insulated, the half a kilogram of ice, half a kilogram of liquid water. It's in equilibrium. So container with water, and then say we have ice floating in the water. Everything's at 0 degrees C. We start. We had ethanol also at 0 degrees C. And it asked us to describe what happens. When we add ethanol, we're going to dilute the liquid water. The mole fraction of water now will be less than 1. So the fugacity of water decreases. If it were an ideal solution, the fugacity of water we would approximate as the mole fraction of water times the saturation pressure of water. And so the system is no longer at equilibrium because the fugacity of water in the solid phase is greater than the fugacity of water L in the liquid mixture. This is a driving force for mass transfer. The ice will melt in an attempt to get the fugacities equal. The energy to melt the ice, since it's an insulated container, must come from cooling down. So the temperature will decrease, and we'd expect all the ice would melt in order to get to equilibrium, because we, as long as we have some ice and it's pure ice, and if we assume that the ethanol diffuses into solid relatively slowly in order to get to equilibrium, we would have to melt all the ice and the temperature would decrease.